Cygnus is dedicated to the development and improvement of superior novel tools for molecular biology applications. These play key roles in advancing the way genomic and proteomic research is done today. Cygnus products have enabled a range of applications involving DNA amplification and sequencing, especially those which focus on the detection of genetic targets of clinical value. Cygnus has recently launched TruePrime, a new and revolutionary technology for DNA amplification, even from single cells. This technology is based on the combination of Phi29 DNA polymerase, one of the most processive and accurate DNA polymerases available in the market, with a new DNA primase called TthPrimPol. First, template DNA is denatured. After this step, TthPrimPol binds denatured DNA at different recognition sites and synthesizes small fragments of DNA that will act as primers for Phi29 DNA polymerase. Once the primers are long enough, Phi29 DNA polymerase displaces TthPrimPol and starts DNA polymerization using these primers. When the 5' end of a preceding strand is encountered by Phi29 DNA polymerase, it is displaced and elongation of the current strand continues. This generates new single-stranded DNA, which can be bound by TthPrimPol to synthesize new primers, which Phi29 DNA polymerase will use as a starting point for copying more DNA, leading to an exponential isothermal amplification of the DNA. This technology offers multiple advantages over competitors already in the market. More than 99% of the amplified DNA corresponds to the human DNA used as input in the amplification reaction. Primer dimer amplification, usually present when using random synthetic primers, is avoided with this technology. Reduced amplification bias in genome coverage compared to methods based on random synthetic primers. Excellent reproducibility, even when amplifying from single cells, for all the regions in the genome. Therefore, Cygnus TruePrime is the best choice for amplifying your DNA samples.